don't carry.
Thank you.
number one Miller, Max Muller, thank you. Second and five on the 39 yard line.
Yes.
down the ball. It's going to be first and 10 on the 14-yard line. Flag on the play. There'll be first and 10 on the 6-yard line. That was Roach on the carry for Beck. Picked up about 4 yards. It'll bring up second and 6. K-Hall on that carry. Picks up Luke. Picks up the first down. That'll be first and 10 on the 20-yard line.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Thompson on the carry. Number 2 knocks him out. White for Spartans. He picked up 2. That'll be 2nd and 8. 22-yard line. That's a pitch to Roach, Quartet. Picks up close to a first down. There is a flag on the play. Holding back. It's going to be 2nd and long for Tech. Okay. 55 Harris on the stop for the Spark. This brings up 3rd and long.
Yeah.
Timeout, Tech. They're first. Back to number one, Miller for Lake Forest. Lake Forest will start out in good field position at the 34-yard line. Brings up first and 10 at the 34-yard line with 1 second remaining in the first quarter. I was broken up by Cade Hall. Attempt the number one Miller for Lake Forest, and that's the end of the first quarter. We're even 7, guess Mark 0. Visit the Raven Nation Music Booster Tent for all your Sussex Tech Raven apparel. Hoodie, sweatpants, t-shirts, hats, beanies, blankets, and stadium seats. Tonight we have walking tacos, $5 each, and sweet treats. Also, the band will be hosting here at night at Texas Roadhouse in both Seaford and Millsboro on Tuesday, October 10th, 3 to 10 p.m. Stop by the booster tent to scan the voucher. Thank you. DeYoung, straight up the middle. In on the stop was Thompson. He picked up 7 yards on the run. All on the 27-yard line. Third and 3. Again, number 41 on the carry, Young. He picked up the first down and the first and 10 on the 22-yard line. Play, no touchdown. The quarterback went past the line of scrimmage. That'll bring up 3rd and 10. Yards from the previous spot. They'll bring up 3rd and bring up third and long.
Procedure against that.
Offside, leg four. Bring up third short for Keck. Number 88 on the stop for the sport. That'll bring out fourth and four for Tech. Thank you.
Flag.
A 15-yarder. That'll bring up first and 10 on the 49-yard line for the Spartans. 3:36 and a half. Young on the carry for the Spartans. The ball will be placed on the 44-yard line. Bring up second and 3. First down. That'll be first and 10 on the 24-yard line. With a little over a minute, second and a half. Attendant for Miller in the end zone. Walking tacos, $5 each, and sweet treats. Also, the band will be hosting Spirit Night at Texas Roadhouse in both Seaford and Millsboro on Tuesday, October 10th, 3 to 10. Stop by the Booster Tent to scan the voucher. That'll bring up second down. And that's the first half with your Raven 14 and your Parson 6. Now let's hear from the Raven Nation Marquee fans.
Thank you. sister. Her clubs are piano, theater, belle gauche, DECA, which is PBA, and gymnastics. Our Duke is Mr. Tyree Spike in the 10th grade. This is supported by Aaron White and Jamie Johnson. He is involved with football and track and field.
Take that out.
Our winner for Duchess was Miss Annette Ramirez. She's a sophomore. She's being escorted by Jose Ramirez and Jenny Lillis Gomez. Her activities and clubs include EYI, lacrosse, and field hockey. Our princess is Ariana Tabukas. Lisa Siegler, Ryan Jett, and Ali Tabuski. And she's on the volleyball team. At this time, we're going to announce our homecoming king candidates. We have Mr. Jackson Merritt. In the 12th grade, he's being escorted by his dad, Russ, and his sister, Avery. His clubs and activities include band, cross country, and track. Next up, we have Jeremiah Jenkins. In the 12th grade, being escorted by Liz Miner. And our last candidate for King is Jose Hernandez Vega. Escorted by... Gomez and Pedro and Hortensia. His clubs and activities are soccer, cross country. He's in WBL and Gov School. Now we are going to introduce you to the candidates for Queen. We have Piper Drace being escorted by her mom, Rachel Fields. Her clubs and activities include band, book club, drama club, media broadcasting, and National Skills USA. Next up, we have Alicia Guajardo. She's being escorted by her brother, Dominic. Her clubs and activities include cross country, track and field, physical therapy, and athletic health care. Last but not least, we have Maya So. She's being escorted by Ethan Bennett, Nicole Cerithian, and Jaida Neal. Her activities include Multiplying Good, EYI, Youth Philanthropy, Winter Cheerleading, and her technical area is Criminal Justice. At this time, the winner for Homecoming King is Jose Hernandez Vega.
Oh my God, that's great.
2024 edition of the Raven Nation Marching Band. Now sit back and relax as we take you on a journey to the sound of my voice.
right, but I'm going to go bring you a Mugatu. Huh? That's this? This is only got, you've only got about 45 minutes left on this.
Thank you. ass bitch. That was so bad.
Welcome back to the start of the third quarter. Barton's back, ready to receive the ball for the start of the second half. And the kick is high. Yeah. It'll be our first and 10 on the 46 yard line for the Barton. Carry for Spartan. Picks up 5. It'll be 2nd and 5 on the 49 yard line. Hand off to Young. He picks up the first down. Ball will be 1st and 10 on the 43 yard line. Pass was intended for Miller. Ball was on coverage for Tech. They'll bring up 2nd down.
Are you on Tracy's bus?
Used to be, yeah.
That's why I remember you.
I do. I start driving now, so.
Lucky for your ride.
Where you live?
Delmar. No!
King County.
I don't care. I don't care.
Dakota Harry for Spark. They'll bring up third and four. Carry picked up three. It'll be second and seven. For Tex, picks up another first down. It'll be first and 10 on the 33-yard line. 38-yard line. Picks up a first down, Nate Higgins out of bounds for the Ravens 21, Spartans 6, with 5:15 in the quarter. Keep protect. Miller back deep for Clark. White on the reception for Martin. It'll bring up first and 10 on the 48-yard line. 43-yard line. Number 60, Snedeker on the stop for Tech. That'll bring up second and 8 for the Spartans.
Oh,
Thompson on the stop. Tech. Martin's picked up the first down. It'll be first and 10 at the 42-yard line. There's a player down. Riley, number 66, in on the stop for Tech. For Young, incomplete. That'll bring up third and 9. Martin. He was knocked out at the 31-yard line. Okay, that brings us the first down. The first and 10 on the 31-yard line. They picked up on the first down. They'll bring up first and 10 on the 21-yard line. Carry for the spark. Still up. Number 52 Farrell comes in for the stop. Flag on the play. First and goal for the Spartans. on the carry again. And he's in for a touchdown.
Take, take, go, go.
flag on the play with 9 seconds left in the third quarter.
He ate that up.
Carry again for that. Gonna bring up fourth down, and that's the end of the third quarter with the Ravens 21 and the Spartans 14.
Let's go and get the scoreboard. Oh, okay. Thank you. Okay, I'm in a car. I'm gonna drive to the left for sure. Oh my god, guys. I still think you're close for real. I'm tired. I'm sorry.
Hand off to Young again.
Thank you.
That brings up a first down. First and 10 on the 36 yard line.
Thank you.
It'll be first and 10 on the 15-yard line. Can you come move your car? Honda Elantra, temporary Maryland tag, key 14-58-92-9. The 2 for $8 sandwich deal going on right now. Get 2 sandwiches for $8, Chick-fil-A in the stadium. Thank you. Roach on the carry for Tech. They'll bring up second and long. Thompson on the carry. court now. Lucas back to the punt for a check from the end zone. On a 25-yard line. Left in the game. Thank you. 57 seconds left in the game. Spartans are going for two. Pitch to number two. What?
I let them cook.
2-point conversion is good. Ravens 21, with 3 minutes and 57 seconds left in the game. Lucas.
part of it.
This is fourth down. Thank you. the game. Lake Forest, 28. Southern Tech, 21.
Yeah, sure.